today we are going to be making some homemade liquid nitrogen. Woo! Now, we have to say, this is very, very dangerous, so all of you at home, do not do this unless you have adult supervision and someone that actually knows what they're doing.
Yes.
Unfortunately, we couldn't find anybody like that, but we have these awesome lab coats, these awesome goggles, and these super cool gloves, so we're gonna do our best to pretend.
We just do this for your entertainment.
Okay, basically, we are not really using liquid nitrogen. It's very difficult to get, it's hard to store, and it's expensive, and yeah. So, what we're doing is what it's called super cooled alcohol, okay? It's about the closest that we're gonna be able to get without having to do all the other stuff that I said before. So, the main difference between liquid nitrogen, it is -130 degrees Fahrenheit, or for everybody else in the world, it's -201 degrees Celsius. Very, very, very cold. What we're gonna be making today is super cooled isopropyl alcohol. And it's gonna get to about -110 degrees Fahrenheit or -79 degrees Celsius. So still very, very cold. So it should be pretty cool. We're gonna dip stuff in it and we're gonna crush it with this mallet right here. Ladle for grabbing stuff out. We have our board for crushing items.
We have this pink stress ball,
a doggy balloon,
colored flowers,
marshmallows,
some strawberry jelly, tangerines.
It's a clementine, I think.
Whatever. We have another balloon.
And we got this one right here.
So we have a couple different balloons.
But this one, it's got a heart face emoji just like our bath bombs.
Yay! We have some slime.
Ooh, some slime.
Bubble gum.
So yeah, we're gonna try to chew and blow bubbles. And well, I think one thing that I forgot to mention is, what are we using to super cool this isopropyl alcohol? We are using dry ice.
We also have some Coca-Cola and some bubbles.
This stuff evaporates really, really quick, so we might not have enough time to get to all the stuff, but we're gonna do our best to see what it does. So,
okay, so let's get started.
You wanna get started?
Yeah.
Let's do it. All right. Now we are actually going to be making the super cool rubbing alcohol here. So we're gonna put some dry ice into this pot right
people
here.
People without gloves, stand back.
Yeah, people without gloves, stand back. And then with the alcohol, the higher the purity, the better. So I got some 99%. You can use like less, like at the grocery store, you can get like 70% or Walmart or something like that. You can get as high as 90%, I think. But what happens is it turns into like a sludge with all the other impurities that are in there. So the 99.9% pure alcohol should give us like a really good liquid to work with that we really can't see because it just fogs up so much. That just looks like something you should totally stay away from.
Like boiling water.
All right, so who's got the slime? I got ladle ready.
Okay.
Slime girl,
okay.
Go for it.
I'm scared.
You're scared of it?
A lot of pressure.
You just put it in there? You want to stick it in the ladle first?
Yeah, okay, well.
Oh, you want to let it drop in?
Here.
Oh, there it goes.
We got our rainbow slime.
There it goes.
Slime.
We got rainbow slime. Going in.
It's like this stuff activates and it's like a whole.
Oh, it just totally dropped in.
It's turning opaque.
It is turning opaque. Look at that. You guys can't really see
most
it.
Most of it's pink because I kind of mixed it. But
are you ready?
Nope.
Look at what happened to the rainbow slime. Oh, I gotta get all of it.
It's different pieces.
It's like totally.
It looks like candy.
Oh, look at that. Let's smash it up, girl. Smash it. See what it does.
Woo!
Man!
Ready?
It'll be fine. All right, so we just made, that's the rainbow slime right there. And see how it turned all opaque? They're pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
All right, so we're gonna put this on the plate right here and you're gonna see as it starts to cool back down.
It turns back into clear slime.
It goes back into normal slime. How awesome is that?
This is the original slime and then this is the frozen slime.
So when this defrosts, it should look like that again. So we'll wait and see in just a few minutes. Okay, so now what are we doing? You want to put the balloon in the ladle?
You
know, you just shove it in there, man, and see what happens.
It floats.
It doesn't float anymore. He's like,
it's like crushing.
Look at it, like it's turning all wilty and stuff, huh? Air, when it gets cold, it contracts, so that should make the balloon get smaller. If we crush it, you won't see it, but if we let it go, it should fill right back up to the size that it was. Pretty awesome, right?
Oh, I thought you were holding your ass. I was like, get away from that.
Okay, so.
Oh, God.
That's pie is not.
That's probably as bad. It's like a little gooey dripping out there. Let's see if he grows again. So let's put him back down here. As it warms back up to room temperature, it should fill. It look, it looks like it already. It's already doing it, huh?
It
look. That is so cool.
It's done.
Oh, my gosh.
It's
look at
done.
That.
Now it's time to crush him.
Now it's time. Guys, I gotta crush something, man. Ah! Would you pop?
This didn't pop anything.
Oh.
It's not popping!
It sounds like it's popping.
It's not popping! Why is it popping?
You gotta hit the thing.
Oh.
That's how you pop it. Okay.
You keep missing!
Let's move on to the next experiment here.
Okay.
I wanna do the smiley face emoji guy. I made a 20-pound bath bomb with this stuff, which totally failed. So I'm going to make this guy suffer.
Oh.
It is his fault.
His
big brother made me look silly on YouTube.
Maybe this one will go like.
Oh, it's condensing.
Oh, it's totally condensing.
Look, it's starting to turn clear again. You can kind of see it.
Yeah, it's starting to, huh? Look at that.
You might not be able to see it on camera, but I can
see it.
Whoa!
Oh, this is, he's like
he's
all
hard.
Frozen. He's like hard as a rock, too.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, touch him, touch him.
Hold on a second. I want to see if I can make him even colder. Okay, he's probably going to. It's all hard, huh? Touch him, Tyler. Is he cool? It's like a hard rock.
So either smash him or let him inflate.
You know what? We can let him inflate again, and then we'll freeze him, and then we'll smash him.
Okay.
He's already starting to blow back up again.
Feels like a pump.
Yeah. Now he's not hard anymore. Now freeze him and crush him. We're gonna torture to you forever. He's like. The ladle. Stuck
okay.
The ladle. Okay, ready?
Now,
oh, I gotta hurry up. All right, ready? Ready? Ready?
He is! He's too strong. Oh, he popped.
He popped.
Ah,
oh.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. He's gone. Next. Okay, what are we gonna do? You wanna do the jelly?
Jelly!
All right, well, this one, we have to be very careful because we don't wanna mess up our solution here.
I have to take off the stupid seal.
Oh.
Ready?
Okay, put it in there. Okay, that's it, that's enough.
Oh.
She dropped some on her toe. Would you look at that?
Daddy, you want jelly?
Look at the side of this pot right here. It's got like an inch of like frost on the side. Got... Okay, so now it looks like we just turned jelly
an ice cube.
Into
an ice cube.
I'm thinking a Jolly Rancher.
Whoa. Smash it now!
Smash it!
Oh,
it's kind of like slushy now, huh?
It's slushy!
Maybe we can put them back in there. Scoop them back. Oh, okay, put it. Alright, so we're just gonna take a quick little break here. Not so jelly anymore, are you? Look at that.
Oh,
it is hard as a rock and it's stuck. Ah, I can't get it off. It's gonna peel off. Okay, all right, smash him.
Smash him.
He deserves to die now for what he did to me.
Smash, smash, smash. Got that here.
Okay, that's like mess-proof jelly because if she were to do that with jelly straight out of the jar, it would have splattered like all over.
See?
All of us. It's kind of like,
slime.
Yeah, it's kind of like slime. It's the same thing.
Okay, the hard slime is starting to turn jelly again. Like on the edges, it's turning jelly again. The middle's still hard, but by the end of the video, it'll definitely be like slime again.
So what do we got next year, Tyler?
A marshmallow, but I know a cool magic trick with this. I know it'll make it disappear.
Wow, that is a cool magic trick. Put them in the ladle. Okay, here we go. Dun, 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 dun.
Really hard now.
Hey, it is kind of hard right now. Only on the outside. I saw somebody else do this. We didn't invent freezing the marshmallow, and it's like insulated. So right now, the outside's really frozen, but the inside's still mushy. So we're gonna put them in here extra long, because if we do, and it's gonna shrink in size too, which is because all the air inside the marshmallow is going to condense, and then we'll show you like an unfrozen marshmallow versus the frozen one that we just made so you can see the difference. And then one, of course, when we hit it with the sledgehammer, will be really spongy. The other one's gonna bust apart into a million gajillion pieces, which are all still edible.
It's 19 seconds.
Okay, so now here we have the marshmallow. And is it smaller? It's not really smaller, is it?
Yes, it is.
Is it smaller?
Okay, hold on, I'm gonna smash it.
Bust it open, buddy. Oh, look at that. Kill that bad boy. It's like, it's still kind of spongy in the middle, huh?
It feels like a chick from Easter.
Oh, one of those,
marshmallow ones.
What are they called?
Marshmallow chicks.
They're chicks?
Yeah.
Peeps.
Oh,
it's
peeps.
A peep.
And this is what it's like to smash it.
It just sticks to the thing. All right, so Tyler,
yes.
Bust that bad boy open so we can do this in slow-mo style.
Oh.
Bam, bam. What happened there?
The inside's still stuck.
The inside is still, let's freeze the inside. We're not giving this thing any breaks at all. All right, so here's the center of the marshmallow which survived the last Tyler attack. This one doesn't seem like it's gonna get so lucky. There's still a little bit left, but we're gonna let him go because we need to move on because it is not really liquid nitrogen. It takes a while to like freeze it. So we're just gonna throw in the rest of the goodies that we have right now and we'll come back to them later after they have a chance. Yeah. Whoa, look what the oranges did.
Whoa. They're sizzling.
Man, that's crazy, dude. That's some crazy orange action there, man. Let's put a whole orange with the peel on. Go grab another one. Just stick the whole thing in there. It didn't do the same thing. Oh, okay. She's like, whatever, just put the flowers in. What about? When I was buying these flowers, I saw this one right here. I'm like, oh, it's so pretty, just like mama. Look at that. Isn't that a beautiful rose, just like Connie?
Just froze mom.
Yeah, I did. And now we're gonna bust mom open with the thing. Where's that? Your turn?
Yes.
Whoa! No way, I've never seen a flower do that before. That is so cool.
Still going.
Oh no.
Oh, they're floating.
Sort of. Bust it open, baby, bust it open. I know, it looks kind of cool. It's like a plastic one now.
Can I touch it? It's like glass.
It is, it's so
cold.
Weird.
It's cold, it's cold.
Look at that.
Smash
that is so cool. Look at this. That is an orange.
I want to smash it.
Tyler gets to smash it? Okay.
Whoa!
You totally missed it. One just landed on Hershey.
Whoa!
No way. Look at that. One, two, three. Boom! Shalaka-laka boom boom. Look at that, man.
Boom boom.
Okay. Ready, Tyler?
Yep.
Look at that, it broke like it was a Christmas tree ornament. Oh my god, look at that. That thing is hard as a rock, man.
Smash it.
What's it gonna do, Kayla? Go. No.
It's just hard.
Don't touch it. Tyler, what are you doing? You're just gonna die.
Nothing?
Can I try?
Careful.
It's not gonna do it. It's still really hard though, I'm surprised.
Now put the watermelon.
Okay, now we got watermelon.
Yep.
Okay, so I'm wondering, this is the one I've actually been really excited about. What happens if we stick a whole bottle of Coke?
Like bottle and everything.
Bottle and everything, right? I'm talking getting crazy, psycho, insane style. You know what I'm talking about? All right, yeah, that's what I'm saying.
No, let's just put some inside the Coke.
Dude, I like where you're going with this. We'll try that next if this doesn't work the way that I think it's going to. We still have lots of ice in here, right? So, let's see what happens here.
I'm making snow for you.
All right, so the Coke's been in there for a while now. Look at that, it finally did what we thought it originally did. Look at that, we turned it upside down. That is straight up frozen on the bottom, but totally liquid on the top. I wonder if it tastes any different. Here we go.
You're losing all the Coke. You don't have any.
Okay. Now that it's done fizzing, what's this bad boy taste like?
Coca-Cola.
Just like Coca-Cola. That's a cool, refreshing Coke.
Okay, now we're doing bubbles. Let's do this. So they should just freeze on top of this. It's bouncing!
It was bouncing on it!
It's not sticking to it! Okay, so the bubbles were a fail. Definitely need something colder than what we're using.
Yeah, I think real liquid nitrogen would probably work best for that. It wasn't cold enough to like freeze it instantaneously, so as soon as the bubbles were hitting it, although it was probably cold enough to freeze it, it was just popping them before it had a chance to instantaneously freeze. Okay, so we have just about froze everything and smashed everything, and for the grand finale, we are going to freeze a half roll of toilet paper. Can't do the whole roll. Unfortunately, half roll's gonna have to do. So are you ready? Drum roll, please. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm looking for, Raymond. Don't drop it.
It's a splash.
Oh, put it in there nice and slow. Like I see where you're going with this.
Well, it's turning yellow. Why is it turning yellow?
I don't know. It's turning yellow.
Somebody peed on it.
Somebody peed on the half roll of toilet paper. I'm kind of disappointed in the toilet paper.
Why?
It's not freezing. Toilet paper failed.
Can I smash it anyways?
Unfortunately, the toilet paper didn't do what I thought it was gonna do. What are you doing? You're touching it?
No, it turned yellow.
Okay, it's like it's still like it's like
frozen.
Yeah, and it's like spongy and it's not frozen. Although it feels kind of crunchy, I guess.
Can I smash it anyways?
Yeah, I guess you can smash it. Hold on, let me squeeze it out. Okay, so go ahead and. All right, good job. What a super smash. It's the Tyler smash.
Yay.
No, I think that's it. I think that's all we got right here. All right, everybody, so we hope you enjoyed what we did here today. We had a lot of fun. It was super cool. Like the oranges, the way they exploded. What was your favorite thing, Kayla?
Flowers.
The flowers, that was pretty awesome. They were like all like glass, like they weren't even like real flowers anymore. What was yours, Ty?
The oranges, because they exploded the best.
And the marshmallows were awesome. And the slime, like it was all like pretty cool. Unfortunately, some of the things like the toilet paper and the bubbles, we had to have like real liquid nitrogen. So that was kind of a pseudo fail, but the experiment hole was a lot of fun. I think this is like a double A plus, baby. What do you think?
Single A.
Single A plus, good enough for me. I take it as a passing grade, nonetheless.
I give it with support card a BBBA.
A BBBA.
That's a support card.
That's your actual report card. We're gonna have a talk after this, man. No, but anyways, we hope that you enjoyed it. If you wanted to do this at home, all this stuff was like really inexpensive. I would suggest you have your parents help you though. It's not really one that dangerous unless you stick your hand inside it like this, you know. But definitely want to have some protective eye gear, maybe some gloves and stuff like that, and make sure that your parents are helping you out with it. So. Have fun with it if you decide to do it. Let us know what your favorite thing was. Out of all the things that we've froze and smashed, comment down below what your favorite was. And
until next time,
bye! This is what mad scientists do after they're done with experimenting with dry ice.
They make more.
They make their dishes disappear. Look at it, it's all over the floor and everything, huh? That is so awesome. Oh, look at that! Like, look it pour down over the counter.
Ready? Then I let it build up again so I can hide it.
That is so cool.